PowerPoint, but since the title of my talk is It is a Present Type of Day, I'm going to leave that by the wayside and actually move through from what was already spoken about. So thank you everybody for showing up and holding space for myself and for these beautiful people here before I spoke in. So let's all take a moment to close our eyes. Feel our sit bones in the chair. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale out through the mouth. And again, inhale through the nose. Exhale out through the mouth. Inhale in through the nose. And exhale out through the mouth. Slowly bring your eyes back to open. Feel our awareness. Feel ourselves in our body. What does that feel like? Not only what does that feel like, but are we able to actually be in our body and not put weight on anything? So what does that mean? What does weight mean? These descriptions that we have, bad, good, great, wonderful, sad, whatever these descriptions are, can we just be? Can we just be in the body, be with another person without stating those things, without putting that meaning and that weight onto it? Because in those moments where we can simply just be and simply just observe, and see and connect with another human being and connect with ourselves, those are the moments when we're free. We are fully free. Free from ourselves, free from our own inhibitions, free from our own shackles in life. And we're able to just fully connect, be vulnerable. What an incredible thing, vulnerability. Let me tell you, that has been a pretty just a long road for me, is being allowed or allowing myself to be vulnerable with myself and with others as well. It is the point in which we are free. We are free to be who we are, whatever that may look like, whatever form that may take. We are simply free. And in these moments of freedom, we can fully express who we are. And we may not even know what that looks like. I don't even know what that looks like for me. Just this week alone, I realized I hold myself back so much. So much. The same competition talent show thing. Let me tell you, I have never sung in front of anyone in my life. That was like a, I don't think so sort of thing. Like, that's in a little box and I don't even know what that looks like. But, you know, I'm here for transformation. I'm here for the world. I'm here for myself. Like, I'm here to be fully expressive because I know that whenever I am me 100%, I get to inspire and to hold space for another human being to do the same. And that, to me, is ultimate love. And that is why, at least why I'm here, is just to love. Because that's what we're all just made of. Every cell, every fingernail, every little piece of us is. It's all love. It's all beauty. It's what it is. So whenever we were doing the competition, or I don't even like calling it that because it wasn't at all for me. But whenever we were in that space, you know, this was something that it was crazy to me that I was walking on stage and like, am I in my body? What am I doing? What am I doing? And then like I couldn't even speak. I was shaking. And then we started moving through the music. I couldn't even really hear. It was kind of messy, which was fantastic because that's how life is. It's so messy and it's so great. That's my weight on it. It's so great when it's messy. So we're moving through the song and there are these moments, I remember towards the end of the song, where there was like this split second of a conscious choice to stay in the range of voice, or I'll say expression, in that moment of where the range was, or to actually push further and just to screw it. Let's just see what happens. And I chose the other. I chose screw it. Let's see what happens. And I don't know what it sounded like, but let me tell you, it felt so good just to be free and just to express. And so I invite every single one of you today at one point to just let yourself be 100% full of expression, full of you, full of life, whatever that may mean. I mean, I walk around barefoot. Some days I don't even know what the hell I'm wearing. My hair is crazy, whatever. And I'll just go outside and, or even inside and start running around, cleaning up, whatever energy just like needs to move through my body, whatever it needs to take. And it feels so good. It feels so good to be in this body now. And before, it didn't. It was heartbreaking to be in this body. So I invite you all to do the same, because in that, not only are you freeing yourselves, but you're also freeing everyone around you to do the same.